day there. Just a sage here, dogging on my hair. We're not getting old. Anywho, well, I guess maybe fitting. Somehow Cancer and the Moon can deal with the past. Moon is currently on Venus right now. 17, 18. That opens the door for some sweets. Especially since it sextiles over to some Taurus action. Notably Uranus at 18. I guess Mercury isn't. Out of shadow. Well, it's probably still square by 7. So Mercury's probably 7 or 8 degrees. But I don't think Mercury gets new territory just getting into it. Which new territory would be 16 degrees of Taurus. On that note, I don't remember, I was trying to remember if I put this in video. Shit. Hands were square. No, I did. Big conjunction coming up. Technically, it already is. 1 degree Jupiter. Taurus, 3 degree North Jupiter. The seeds of having abundance have we been sowing? For me, it's the investment. Hard-earned dollar bills into crypto, planting the harvest in a year and a half to 2. End of 2024 into 2025. Going to the gym, working out. But mainly financial sovereignty. Before I'm too fucking old. I guess we right at the tail end of, but we have a lovely sextile to Mars from the Sun. I mean, sextiles are probably, I'm going to call them one of the weakest aspects. Obviously, they're a pleasant aspect, but you've got to be the one embracing. It doesn't, like, trines you don't have to work for, they just happen. But the sextile means you have to take some action to make it through. It's harmonious, but you have to put forth effort. that out, dog. Dollar bill, y'all.